G'day. My advice to other Melbourne Marathon participants would be to enjoy the day. Have fun with it. It's not often you get to run around the streets of Melbourne without any traffic. So just suck it all in. Do your best. And what I've learnt during the training that I could pass on to other runners would probably be listen to your body. When you're sore, rest. If you're feeling good, go hard. And enjoy the day. This is Craig for This Is 40, a Melbourne Marathon Ambassador.